Yo, yo. How we doing? Good evening, everyone. How do you Tuesday?
Point your toes, straighten your legs, relax your shoulders on the floor.
I'm going to give it 2 minutes before we get going. Had the buzz cut. Third haircut of lockdown, it's all gone. It's easy, not to, you know, don't have to push it anymore. Keep it fairly simple. We're looking at there, is that clear? I do Carol, Stacey, Victoria, Kirsty, Holly, Faye. Hey, people, give me a like, give me a love, give me a share. See how we go. Put the old buzz cut on. That's not looking right, that. Looks a bit blurry. It's probably a good thing, really, in my mug. There you go, that's clear. That's clear. So you're going to need a bench. Put a foot on, or a chair, or a sofa. Okay? You really want to put your shoes over the sofa, okay, it'll go nuts. So the haircut's full in now. No messing around. Proper marine haircut. Gonna get going for it. So it's gonna be 3-4 minutes to warm up. Main part of the session, lower body, then upper body, then core to finish. It's going to be all over it. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. Stretch your hips. One arm comes over. Rise up. Now lean your weight forward. Hold down. Evening, Sharon. Hi, Alison, Sarah Worthington. How do you? Hope we're doing all right. Hands coming. Hello. So, what have I got on the background? You can hear probably some music. I have got Body Combat 36 on. Wowzers, just been looking through. I found it. I found loads of them. I might do a Body Combat next week. Old school, taking it back 12 years. See how we go. Neil Willits, how do you get? Just getting ready for it. Got 1 minute countdown. We'll crack on. 1 minute countdown, we'll crack on. Do. Try and get through the session without Instagram turning me off. See how we go. See how we go. Here we go. This is a good one, isn't it? You'll love this. Got about 25 seconds. We're going to crack on, have a little go. Rhythm. You can feel it, you can feel it. Gonna go old school, bit of Amnesia, Ibiza, get us going, yeah? Oh, got a few coming on now. Right, get that side of hips then. Get ourselves warm, let's go. Squat it out then. Open the knees, keep the chest up. So it's gonna be an all over body workout, see how we get on. Hope you've all had a good day. Wednesday, innit? Happy Hump Day. It is Wednesday. Get what day it is. Okay, you're going to lunge forward. You're going to lunge to 2 o'clock. Switch leg. 12 o'clock. 10 o'clock. 12 o'clock. 2 o'clock. 12. 10. That's it, keep going. Over to 2. Up to 12, over to 10. One more time, all the way around. 4, up to 2, 3, 2. Take it out wide, back into a squat. Feet a little wider. Sink it down, over those knees. Push those knees out wide. Sink, drive it up. Okay, we're gonna hit the deck. Take your left foot to your left hand. Open up that groin. Take left hand up. Back in, switch. Right foot. Open out. One more switch on each. Final time. And bring it in. Right then, you ready to roll. We're going to start off with a single leg squat. A little bit like battle last night. We're going to work for 40 seconds. The last 20 seconds of each minute is going to be a jump squat, okay? So that's 20 seconds of each minute is a jump squat. I'll take the exercise as we go. Get your chair ready, get your bench or your sofa ready. It's going to be a single leg squat. In 5, 4, foot up, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drop the knee, push to the heel, chest uplifted. That's it. Hands wherever you want, by the side. Look for a range of movement. Once you've got that range, you can put as many reps away as you want. All the way down. 20 seconds. If you go deep enough, start to feel it in the glute. 10 seconds. I'm going to do it all in one round as well, like Monday. 5, 4, ready for a jump squat. 3, 2, 1, jump squat. 20 seconds. Put it in. Put it in. If you can't jump, just a standard squat. 10 seconds. We're going to switch leg. To the butt. Your left foot back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Foot up. 40 seconds. Let's go. Oh, change legs. Yeah. Change legs. All the way down. Hi Charlotte. Hope you're well. All the way down. Push with that heel. Draw the belly button in. Whoa, good balance. Stop looking at yourself in the camera. It's not like me. Ready for a jump squat. In 5, 4, 3, 2, jump. 20 seconds. All the way down. Come on. Power up. It's only 20. Ready to step your left leg back into a split squat. In 3, 2, 1. Left leg back. Down, hold, squeeze up. Down, hold, squeeze up. Keep going. 20 seconds, they're going to cut me off for playing that. Yes. 10 seconds. Down, hold, squeeze up. Down, hold, squeeze up. Ready to drop and stop. 3, 2, 1. Down and hold. 20 seconds. Breathe. 15. 10. You can switch your legs. You're going to take your right leg back. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch it. Down, hold. Push it up. Work at your pace. Squeeze through that heel. Nice work, guys. Yes. Halfway. Pushing through that heel. Ready to down and hold it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, drop and stop. 15, 20 seconds even. Chest up, too strong. Gonna go to a duck jump next. 10 seconds.
You jump out to the side, touch your hand down. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, duck jump. Out your knee, get those legs moving. Touch it down. Nice work. Go a bit quicker, a little bit slower if you need to. So there's loads of options. Legs should be burning. Halfway. Oh yeah, less than 10. Gonna go to a static hold. Down and hold and squat. In 3, 2, 1. Down and hold. 20 seconds. We're gonna roll straight back onto our back after this. So straight onto our back after this. Single leg, glute bridge. Target those hamstrings. Thighs are burning. 5, 4, 3, 2. On your back. Left foot down, right foot up. Push the heel. Squeeze up. Drive those hips up to the ceiling. Squeeze the bum cheek. Nice work. Keep relaxing the head and shoulders. Yeah, back off. Back on. What do you think of new haircuts? We're liking it. Is that a thumbs up or a thumbs down? 10 seconds. So what we're going to do now, we're just going to hold it up in the sky. Push a bit of left heel, squeezing the bum cheek. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hold it up. Tension. Drive those hips up. 10 seconds. We're going to switch legs. Get those hips up. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch leg. Up and down. Push to the heel. Yes. Squeeze the glutes. Thrust to the ceiling, pushing through the right heel, yeah? Pushing through that right heel. Nice work. Focus on your breathing. Again, you feel your own pace, need to have a little breather. You can just slow it down, yeah? Options available. Only 90 seconds left now. Oh yes. 3, 2, 1. Up and hold it. Hands to the side, hands up. Where it's comfy, get that hip up. Squeeze the bum cheek. 10 seconds. We're going to walk our legs out like we've been doing the last couple of days. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Feet down. Out, 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 out. In, 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 in. Keep the hips up. We'll walk down further, do so. Out for 4. In for 4. Keep those hips up. Squeeze the bum cheeks. Seconds. Raise it up and hold it. 3, 2, 1. Up and hold. Hips up. Squeeze the glutes. Keep breathing. Final 20. 8 minutes done. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And breathe. Great first round. Well done, everyone. That's the leg sore. So it's a bit of burnish. Front and back. Got about 1 minute to go into our upper body. Same principle, working on 40 seconds. You've got 20 seconds with a bit of a killer. Your killer the whole way through on this one is going to be a press up. The last 20 seconds of each round, press up, knees, toes, or box shape, whatever suits you best. Remember, doing our back exercise. So if you haven't got a sweat towel, again, any ladies, chest or lower back problems, breasts, boobs, whatever you want to call them, got a pillow, raise yourself up. Give you a quick demo. Tap your chest take the pressure off, raise yourself up. You're going to be rowing back, yeah? You don't need it, you don't need it. Get yourself ready, we've nearly had 1 minute. You're going to start off with shoulder taps, so feet wide on your hips, hands underneath the shoulders or narrower. Ready? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder taps. So hip square, draw the belly button in. That's your first option. If you need to, go slower. Yeah? If you need to come to the knees, do so. There's still an option there, like so. Want to make it harder? Tap out, down. Tap out, down. Seconds, ready for some press ups. It's only 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press ups, 20 seconds, let's go. I'm gonna go into our back exercise after this. 10 seconds, maybe option on your knees if you need them, yeah? Push with the palm. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So lie down, grab a towel if you got one. If not, don't worry. Row back. Keep that chest up. Squeeze. And squeeze those shoulder blades together. Keep that chest up off the floor. Remember that pillow there if you need to. See me here. 15 seconds. 10 seconds, ready for the press up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, press up. 20 seconds, let's go, straight in. Ten seconds, you're gonna line your back again. Hands down by your side. In 3, 2, 1, hands down by the side, row it back. Squeeze your shoulder blades. If you haven't got a towel, just rotate your hands up. Lift those toes and point them. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. If you haven't got a towel, get the tension. Hold it there. Squeeze that back. Try to put your thumbs up to the ceiling. 10 seconds, ready for a press up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, press up, 20 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Push it out. Now it's gonna get interesting. Why is that? Because we're going into tricep press ups. Hands are gonna be narrow. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, step it in. Tricep press up, elbows brush the side of the body. Keep the hips up, draw the belly button in. Remember the options. Hands on your knees if you need to. Elbows brushed in, squeeze up, yeah? On your toes, keep the hips up. Tuck it in, push it out. Start to struggle, just drop it down. Shoulders away from ears. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on, a few more. Straight back into a press up. In 3, 2, hands wide, press up, 20 seconds. 15. 10 seconds, we're gonna go to a burpee. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, burpee, out and up. 40 seconds. Keep the heart rate up. That's it, keep working. Think about your breathing. Nice work. 20 seconds. 15. 10 seconds. Ready for those press ups? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds, let's go. Push it out. Ah, 10 seconds. Ready for a walkout press up. 3, 2, 1 on your feet. Walk out, press up, and back. Press up, and back. Remember, work at your pace. As you drop to the press up, you can drop to your knees. Focus on your breathing. 20 seconds, come on. How many can you do in 20 seconds? 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Ready for your press ups? 4, 3, 2, 1. Press up 20 seconds. Oh, push. Squeeze. Elbows together. Gonna go to our walkouts. Gonna walk 4 steps. You're gonna walk back 4 steps. 3, 2, 1. Walk out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep the hips square. 4 out, 4 back. 4 out, 4 back. 4 out, 4 back. 20 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Ready for your final round of press ups. 3, 2, 1, press up. Hips up. Push through the palm. Squeeze elbows together. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, sit back, stretch.
All aboard.
Come tall. Nice work. On to some ab work next. Slow your breathing. Well, that was a killer. So, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds killer. The killer is a cycle crunch. Gonna start off with our side plank, like we have been doing, really work those deep lying core muscles. Let's lie on the mat. So the side plank, remember the option, need your shoulder directly on top of the elbow. Oh, Instagram trying to turn me off. Give me 1 minute. Give me 1 minute. All aboard. Let me find some tunes.
All aboard! All aboard! All aboard! All aboard! All aboard! All aboard!
Here we go, this should be alright. Bit of scout house. So, 40 second side plank. Remember the option of bending that bottom knee if you need to. Hit that elbow directly on the shoulder. 40 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get the top arm up. Squeeze your shoulder blades. And the options coming up onto your toes. If you want to make it harder, add a little pulse in. Keep it going, keep it going. You've got 15 seconds. Less than 10. Less than 10. Get ready to go. Ready for a cycle crunch in 3, 2, 1. Cycle crunch, 20 seconds. Remember the options. Elbows up and across. Ready to side plank the other way. 3, 2, 1. Side plank the other way, straight in. Sorry, Instagram, I lost you there. Top leg forward, remember the option of bending that knee. Shoulder back, squeeze those shoulder blades. Favourite song here. Keep those hips up, draw that tummy in. 20 seconds. Keep those hips up, draw the tummy in. Think about your breathing. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, cycle crunch. Elbows opposite knee, up and across. Seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, knees in, reach out wide, reach them down. I wanna love you, but I better not touch. Nice work. Monday night reshape. This is for you. 15 seconds, keep reaching. Ten seconds. In 5, ready for cycle crunch. 4, 3, 2, 1, cycle crunch, let's go. If you want to extend those legs, up and across. You want to extend out? Do so. Gonna go to a rolling kick next. Hands by the side. 3, 2, 1. Knees and kick. 40 seconds. Wanna make it harder? Extend. Drive up the sky. The higher you kick, the better it is. Halfway. Other option, any problem with your back? Keep the knees bent on the way down. Yes, keep coming. Ready for that cycle crunch? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cycle crunch. Elbows opposite knee. Remember the easiest option? That's your easiest, up to the cross. Like so. Nice work, keep going. Ready for a plank. 3, 2, in a plank on your elbows, hips up. Option of your knees. You need to toe tap those feet. You can do. Come on, keep those hips up. Ready for that cycle crunch. In 4, 3, 2, 1, cycle crunch. Let's go. 20. In 3, 2, drop the knees to one side. Hands reaching down. So reach up for your ankles. Right hand on your waist. Try and get those shoulder blades up off the floor. Above the head, you're crunching up, working into your obliques. Halfway. 15. Keep reaching a little further. 10. Ready for your cycle crunch. Remember the options. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cycle crunch, let's go. Up and across. Wanna extend those legs out, you can do. 10 seconds. Ready to go to the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees to the other side, reach. Put the hand on the waist. DJ. 15 seconds. Release, 10 seconds, come on. Reach that little further. Ready for a cycle crunch in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Remember the options, up and across. Like so. Still alright. Feet up. Want to make it harder. Extend out. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Knees bent, hand behind the head. You're going to roll, reach into a ball. Roll, reach. Elbow to knee, reach down. Elbow to knee, reach. Elbow to knee, reach. Elbow to knee, reach. Ten seconds. Feels good. Ready for that final cycle crunch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cycle crunch. Final 20. Let's go. Ten. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And breathe. Nice work. 8 minutes done. So 8 minutes lower body, 8 minutes upper body, 8 minutes core. That's the workout. Reshape. Wednesday night hump day. Gonna do some stretches now. Try and loosen off. We've been doing a lot of plyometric work. Bit of overload in there. Let's stretch ourselves off. Okay, put one leg down, pull the leg to the sky. If you need to, you can bend this leg to pull it in. Ideally, you want it flat. If you're a bit more flexible than me, maybe have to hold on to the calf. Each time you breathe out, you're gonna draw that leg in towards you. Bend that leg in the air, take it across the body. Release that lower back. Center up, take your legs to the sky. On the hamstring, on the calf if you can, depends how flexible you are. Relax the head, keep breathing. Each time you breathe out, draw it in. Bend that leg in the air, take it across the body. Bring it up, cross legs. Cup hands, chin down, release the back. So an all over body workout there. Got a good sweat on. Yes. A few people watching, that's good. Thank you. Bring the other way, reach for the sky. Try and retract your shoulders, reach it up, roll one way, roll the other way. Hands down the back, draw the shoulder blades down, pop that chest. Oh, choose the corner now. Baby Davenport, lad. You alright, my mate? Are you going? More. Okay, up into a hip flexor stretch. Long stride. Short jumps. Keep bending that knee. Take that back arm up. Roll across. Give me a wave. Hi. Hiya. Hope you've all had a good day. Long stride. Feeling that trailing leg, take the back arm up, reach it across. Tunage. Gotta find a mix that's not copyrighted, haven't you? That's the thing with this old Facebook and Instagram life. Onto your feet, get a footy bum. Need to get a hip forward. Keep driving those hips. Yes, and the other way. Pull up, knees together, Drive those hips forward. Good workout. Absolutely quality. Can't wait to be back at the club, screws the club. But until then, this is doing me. I'm enjoying getting fit. Normally stood there just coaching, getting involved again, feeling a bit pumped. It's a good feeling. It's a great feeling. It's a great way to stay positive during this time. So, if anyone does have any questions for me, either live on here, or if you want to message me or inbox me, DM me, whatever you want, I'll answer anything to do with fitness, exercise or nutrition. If you're feeling in a bit of a shitty place, give me a message, I'll pick you up, give you some positive thinking, some exercises to do to get you bouncing again. Anyway, stay safe, stay active, stay positive. Si Mac with the marine haircut, signing off. Ciao for now.